than a dad. So the ladies say, rock on with your broke ass. My last show barely made enough to pay for the gas. The promoter told me, rock on with your broke ass. Hell, people sort of laugh when I'm signing autographs. They just look at me and say, rock on with your broke ass. Why don't y'all propose a toast and hold up a glass and all together sing, rock, rock on, rock on. I always get the same vibe when I see my friends. They think I'm rich, y'all been watching MTV again. Look, if I had to deal with Sony, I would bless you. But I'm pressed too, eating 99 cent specials like the rest do. I wrestle with promoters, dog, all I know. Hip-hop's for the birds, fucking $100 shows. Don't let these videos and cash money shit mislead you. Last night I just poured my heart out to 60 people. 10 of them was into it, 30 of them rap too. Other 20 heads was at the bar in the bathroom. And this is what I wanna do, this what other people went through. Doing shows, rocking to other people's instrumentals. You see my face in the magazine, I wish respected. Nigga, please. My whole phone just got disconnected. The check I write when the landlord comes around. I don't sign my name, I just write them underground. No cars, cash, TVs, and a dad. So the ladies say, rock on with your broke ass. My last show barely made enough to pay for gas. The promoter told me, rock on with your broke ass. Hell, people sort of laugh when I'm signing autographs. They just look at me and say, rock on with your broke ass. No. Why don't y'all propose a toast and hold up a glass and all together sing, rock, rock on, rock on. Women don't.